I'm upset about when managers take their pitchers out of the game in the fourth, fifth, or sixth inning, and they have an amazing game with, like, a no-hitter or a perfect game. I just think it's stupid because then the next pitcher blows the whole game away. I'm Zachary Gendison, and this and that's my rant.